Well, if you've ever bought popcorn from a Boy Scout, there's a good chance that you know Nicholas Kost.
The 13-year-old is the top seller in our region 4 out of the last 5 years. He is joining us this morning with Sayed Shabir, who is showing us some of his salesman secrets. Hey, Sayed.
Hey, Jaja. You know, we've been talking so much about the Olympics lately, and you know, if selling popcorn were considered an Olympic sport, I'm pretty sure I'm sitting here with the gold medalist. Nick Kost is one heck of a salesman. He's here with his dad, Patrick, this morning, and listen to this. Nick has sold $6,100 worth of popcorn in a 7-week time span. That makes him the top seller out of 30,000 scouts in the 19-county region. And, you know, most kids, they will set up at a grocery store and let customers come to them. But, Nick, that's not your style. What's your style?
I like going door-to-door.
Door-to-door. So if you had 10 houses and you knocked on each door, how many would actually buy from you?
I'd say around, on average, about 2 to 3.
2 to 3. That's pretty good odds. I mean, most people, I think I would go 10 and they'd all say no to me. But if you have to go through 2 out of 10, how many doors did you have to knock on to sell $6,100 worth of popcorn?
Oh, about 2,000 and up.
2,000 houses. That's incredible. And, you know, along for all that was mom and dad. Patrick's here with us this morning. What's that like for the parent having to tag along for all that?
It's kind of a family thing. We really realize that Nick is good at sales. It's a nice way for him to get out and interact with people, learn new skills. We get our exercise too.
Sure.
We walk it all, door to door. You figure an entire weekend of walking through neighborhoods, and it's a lot of exercise. It takes a lot of time and effort. Not only do you have to get the orders, but we actually have to go ahead and bag them, tag them, make sure they get delivered in a timely fashion. So it's a lot more than just getting them out there knocking on doors.
Yeah.
It's a whole package.
Absolutely.
It takes a lot of time and commitment, but it's an awful lot easier than me having to write a check. He's paying his own way.
Absolutely. You know, he's actually raised about $32,000 over the last 6 years as selling popcorn. He gets a percentage of that, which goes to, as Patrick said, his monthly expenses, camp out, summer camp, and he's even paying his own way to Japan for the 2015 World Jamboree. It's pretty incredible. Congratulations. Sayed Shabir, 41 Action News.